road education
and the drinking water facilities also,
health,
it is a
health,
and the health also.
health.
So let's suppose that INC get the clear mandatory for the again coming 5 years, let it be the CM of the Mukul Sangma, then what is the Congress program here for the upliftment of the farmers, for the upliftment of the travelers community also, these two?
You see, like here now, the broomstick is that he is a very good dynamic leader, which we need for our country at present. And in 2019, in the Lok Sabha election, we might not come as majority, but coalition will be there. Coalition government.
Okay, means that maybe it's possible that Rahul Gandhi is the
yes.
coming PM of the India, coalition government.
Yes.
It means UPA is going to now alive again.
Yes.
And inside here, the inside in the dynamic leadership of your chief minister, your party is going to receive the more than 26 MLAs.
Yes.
It will be the enough number for to form the government. Sir, what do you like to appeal from the voters of your Ramraya Assembly constituency as a contesting candidate also of the INC? What do you want to appeal from the voters of the whole Meghalaya?
I want to appeal them like they should
local language.
They're more stronger in the. In fact, I'm the sitting MDC of this area, so we'll see what we can do with. We'll discuss with the Chief Minister, our dynamic Chief Minister, Mr. Sama. Then we'll see what can we do for the upliftment of this area.
Right, sir. What is your opinions about the Prime Minister like Narendra Modi? Why the BJP is not going to catch any magnificent value inside in the Meghalaya? The people is going to cast their vote for the INC again and some for the NPP. What is the reason do you think? The demonetization, the GST, is these are the problems?
Yes, these are the factors. Basically, a demonetization has affected the people of this area a lot. Since one Narendra Modi has told that these are all money looted and has gone to the corruption, to the all the politicians. But that's not the fact. And secondly, about the GST, everything has changed. Actually, in fact, GST was to bring down the price in the marketplace. But everything is shooted up. And the third thing is that they wanted the whole Hindutva into India, everywhere in India. So that has created a fear among us Christians. That's why I think they won't vote for BJP.
Well, sir, what do you think? Your newly elected president, Sri Rahul Gandhiji, had given a good fight in the Gujarat. That is the home state of the top leaders of the BJP. In the Himachal Pradesh also, right now in the Karnataka, in the Rajasthan. What do you think in the 2018 for the Meghalaya and in the year 2019 in the Lok Sabha? Coming, what do you think? What would be the receiving amount of the Member of Parliament and Member of MLAs? What do you think about the Rahul Gandhi?
In the jail, you know, we can't only work in the Habdapet Bha, Pedmia, Shabak in jail, but no Bala, Banwanra, Yakaroi Papa, but Hamtam, Banipalim, Yakari Bajan. The Hacker Party, Pedma Mada, Ban Akari Bashani of Kabapura, Yak Congress Party Kujumi, Tamba, Mila, Banya, Wanra, Yakajinkala, Mega, Rikujumi.
These were the statement and appeal from the contesting candidates of the Ramraya Assembly constituency number 33, Sri Kimphaa Sreeniji, had very clearly told here and appealed to the voters that in the coming time on the 27th of the February, the people have to be cast their vote for the party INC, because why? In the coming time, so on the 27th February, the peoples of the Meghalaya is not going to accept the BJP top leaders due to why of the demonetization and due to the GST, like this he has stated, and appeal to the voters that cast their vote for the well development of the Meghalaya in the coming time for the Meghalaya state, for the Congress party development, for all concerned. With the camera person Sri Hari Narayan Singh, a special news correspondent Raju Kumar Patel, New Morning News, Meghalaya, Shillong. Thank you, sir. Thanks.